Don't. You telling me there's no hook here? I'm gonna go sabotage hooks over, Hey, they've got ruin. It's a pyramid head. Well, I had to leave the generator. It's a real pyramid head, yes. See, I kind of feel like I am, See, I'm on a generator with somebody, which he would say is the wrong thing to do. Oh God, the totem's over here. No one. Oh God, the totem is over here. Yeah, that is exactly his advice. Yep. Well, I know where at least one of his totems is at. What were you gonna say? Oh, is he gonna tunnel me? Oh, you gonna heal me, Meg? Oh, thank you, Meg. Oh God, I walked in his poop. Oh, we better hurry this up. Dude, I just want to break hooks. God, how the fuck does that hit me through that fucking window? Are you kidding me? I mean, I'm not just through the window, I've taken 3 steps past the window. How does that hit me? It doesn't work that way when I'm killer. I swing at somebody who's literally jumping through the window and I hit the windowsill or the vault ledge. I literally vaulted the window, took 2 steps, and all of a sudden, kabam. Oh, you want to heal me, dude? Well, this is my last game anyway before my food, so. Alright. Now, I'm done. I'm done sabotaging shit. Yeah, I have decisive, but I also am in torment, so you can just kill me right off the bat. He still has ruin up. Where the hell is this other totem at? Oh, it's here. God damn it. Run away, person. Meg is on the case. That's it. That's the end of Rowan. God damn it. Is he coming this way? I can't tell. Maybe. Oh God, that person's by the hook. Are you chasing after us, David? David, where are we going, David? I literally almost ran into him. It's a big map. You think I could find a generator he's not on, right? Or near, right? Damn it! Success! Success and thank you, Meg. Hey, we got a daily. We broke a ton of hooks. And my guess is... Well, yeah, I'm gonna guess we pipped up in that match. Almost a double pip. We lost the toolbox, but we swapped it for a med kit. We will take it. And a very nice match for us there with some inexperienced teammates. But, well, again, we will take that. Not a bad match. Not a bad match at all.